I'm diagnosed with ADHD, so it's kind of hard for me to focus in a traditional classroom.
He needs time to kind of pause, digest information, process it.
He really needed someone to focus on him, and that's what Futures did for him.